Thank you again for being here. We do have the announcement of some scholarships, some music scholarships. I know that our booster organization works very hard to raise money for a scholarship in the name of Dan Schreiber, who was the first band director at John Jay. He was here from 67 all the way to 1990. And at one point, there was talk about the Fine Arts building being named the Dan Schreiber Fine Arts Facility. He was a great man. He touched very, very many lives. I hear stories about him all the time from alumni that stop by. Like I said, there's a scholarship in his name that the boosters raise funds for. And I would like to congratulate this year's recipient of the Dan Schreiber Award scholarship, and that is Paul Ayala.
Giving back to the
community and back to the world joy and happiness that we had tonight as Indigenous. This year's recipient is another great one. It's tough to always pick these because when you go through them 10 times trying to figure out which is the right one. This year's recipient is
this $1,000 music scholarship in memoriam of Xavier Michael Cardenas is awarded to Alex Dunaway. Contacting so he can cash in.